I think for Chicagoans, of all the cities in America, it's like the easiest transition to New York, because you're like, okay, I get big cities and skyscrapers and transportation and crazy people on the street. Like, you know, you just grow up with that. So to New York, it was like, well, yeah, you know, whatever.